New voter identification laws have taken effect in Texas. To help increase awareness about new laws, Texas Secretary of State Carlos Cascos stopped by campus a few days ago to educate students about how to register.
My focus from day one has been to focus on those first-time voters, those 18-year-olds, 19-year-olds, because that's a population that appears to be somewhat ignored.
He says informing the students will help increase voter turnout.
And I think if we start them at an early age, getting them engaged, getting them interested in registering and then getting out to vote, I'm hoping that stays with them through the rest of their lives.
Seven forms of identification will be accepted at the polls, including pay stubs and utility bills. Texas State Senior Brian Binford says it's important to vote.
Every vote counts, so it's really important for everyone to vote, you know. No matter how old you are, if you're 18 or 56, you get your vote in. It counts.
Students are urged to visit votetexas.gov website if they want more information about the acceptable identification forms as well as how to register. For Bobcat Update, I'm Travis Tyler.